All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. Joining me now is James Bolen. He is the Chief Commercialization Officer for Hillcrest Energy Technologies. And James, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Thank you. Likewise.
So company out with a pretty key partnership with a subsidiary of BC Hydro called Powertech. So tell me a little bit about the relationship you're creating with Powertech and what they're going to be doing with you.
So this is a cooperative agreement where they're going to, first, a few parts, where they're going to act as our testing arm as we go through, especially on the stationary side of things. As you know, we've been doing automotive. This is all to do with stationary. So they're obviously a very reputable, well-known group in that business, and they have obvious connections to BC Hydro, so that as we do projects here, we hope to be able to tap into their network and be able to do some interesting projects there.
You mentioned about the reputation of a BC Hydro and specifically their subsidiary Powertech, and that's obviously important as you go forward when you're validating all the processes and things that you're doing. It has some cachet behind it.
No doubt. I mean, they're well known. They're well equipped. They've got a lot of intellect there, lots of experience, lots of relationships, and they're you know, tied into BC Hydro's pretty aggressive strategy in terms of moving forward with their grid improvements in all of the electrification and all of that. So it's a really good looking partnership for us.
Yeah, and it also, I would just want to ask you about the costing of it, because it obviously, I would think, saves Hillcrest, because a lot of the stuff that you would be doing and testing is already there. So it's not that you something you have to set up. So is that a big advantage there, James?
Oh, definitely. I mean, it's leveraging existing infrastructure that's not cheap to build. And it's also intellect, not just hardware. It's know-how and designing of test apparatus and all those things that, you know, really isn't our core. So we're looking for that. And it's an objective third party validation as well, which has value.
And lastly, what would be the big takeaways from this as far as where this takes the company now moving forward?
Well, like I said, we've moved very far down the road with automotive, and that's more mature as a result of what we've done in the last quarter. This is a good indication that we've been aggressive on the stationary / grid application side. So this is a big indicator. We're going to be engaging with a number of different companies in various projects that are what I would call cooperative development agreements towards those types of market applications. And there are many in the grid market. There are many. So we already are engaging with a pretty good number of companies in different geographies and different applications. And Powertech will be kind of our partner in getting that work done more quickly than we would otherwise.
James, great to see you again. Congratulations on this. Very exciting for you and the team, and we'll talk soon, okay?
It is. You bet. Thanks.
All right. James Bolen, Chief Commercialization Officer for Hillcrest Energy Technologies.